I don't know what happened. So all of the malls here are built around grocery stores. Christmas tree. Katya, we're eating ice cream. That's what you do here in this part of the world, you eat ice cream. And so, let's see, what makes it interesting is that this mall is new, right? About 6 years old. And all three malls that are here were all built about the same time, roughly 2002, 2003. So prior to that, they didn't really have any malls at all. And now they got three malls. All three of them are built around grocery stores, like I said. And of course, now the old downtown area. Wow, are those things that the Indians? These people in Pakistan use. Mm-hmm. So now the downtown area, the old downtown area, is kind of empty because now people go to malls. So now downtown over the last 5 years has kind of slowly started turning into a ghost town, kind of. I guess the other story here is that Christmas is new also. So how long have y'all been doing Christmas here?
Maybe 15 years. Big scale
Christmas.
The stores were always big for you. But there weren't huge stores and it wasn't like...
So they used to put lights in downtown?
Yeah.
Oh, really? So that's not new?
Huh. But they started putting lights on maybe not as early as you know. It was more, you know, just a few days before Christmas.
Huh. I thought it was going to be more crowded, to be honest. I was expecting it to be crowded. Should have gone to sushi. I bet if we go to Tucson, it'll be packed.
Yeah. We'll have to go there.
go to church now? We can just walk.
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, it's small. It's kind of empty now, but normally it's really crowded. I guess. I'm thinking we just walk across. Back entrance. Front entrance is just a little bit nicer. Really, it's not that nice. Neither entrance is really nice, is it?
Maybe the front entrance is better than this one, but yeah, it's nice.
So you bring your empty bottle here, you put it in there, and you get milk. It's called a Maleka mat. These are new, right?
Yeah,
a couple months.
Yeah.
They started putting these out about 2 or 3 months ago.
You can also bring your own bottle.
Yeah, you can bring your own bottle. Yeah, you don't have to buy a bottle. Yeah.
Maleka mat.
Now we're in the second one of the other malls, the second mall.